Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Skyrim. In the last episode, we came to Solitude to discover who was behind the whole Golden Glow Estate thing and all that, and he wouldn't give us a name, so now we have to follow him. And I just knocked something over. And for whatever reason, today my game is running a bit slower than usual. And when I say a bit slower, I mean a lot slower. Loading screens are taking way longer than usual. As you can see here. I don't know what's causing it, but for whatever reason it's running slow today. Okay, this is taking way too long. There we go.
I've told you everything. Now leave me alone.
Okay, okay.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
Where did he go now? Crap.
You know you could afford a septum or two.
Well, I figured it would keep him marked. Okay, maybe he did go all this way then. Hopefully the loading screens kind of speed up a little bit, but I wouldn't count on it. Yeah, looks like it's gonna be a long one. I don't know why it happens sometimes, but every once in a while it will do this.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort.
I feel like I probably don't want to be seen by him.
Tools, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
Why does he look so goofy when he's walking? He looks so freaking weird. And I mean that, I don't mean like he, I'm not trying to be rude, he just, for whatever reason, the way he's walking looks really goofy. must just be the animation or something, but it just looks funny. Might be a bit easier to do this at night time, but I don't know. And I don't know if you can get caught doing it or not. I don't have any idea. Yeah, see, I knew the East Empire Company was down here at the docks.
Are you playing hide and seek?
No. Yeah, I think that's the East Empire Company right in there. And I think this is where I was remembering there being a chest under the docks. I think there's one out there somewhere under the docks. Still have to follow him through here, huh? No, I'm pretty sure in here I can get caught by others. Try to stick up above like this, if I can. Nice.
Is someone there?
No, there's nobody here.
I was sure I heard something.
I had an invisibility potion.
Thank you.
me he doesn't care. I don't know why he doesn't care, but he doesn't care that I'm following him now, I guess. Why is there gold in the water? Okay, so... I've done bad here. This didn't go the way it was supposed to.
I'll show you what a real orc can do.
He went somewhere down here.
Just a
but where? Where the heck did he end up going? There's nothing here. I am so lost. It's showing that he's right there, isn't it? Get there from here. Here we go. There we go. That took a bit more work than I expected it to. Why does my camera seem so far off today? That took much more than it should have. Whoops. Now confront him. Where is he?
What was that? There?
That it? That it up there?
Lydia. God dang it, Lydia. Aren't too bad. The bigger ones that take quite a bit. Not quite a bit, but they take quite a bit more to kill. Okay. Looks like maybe I should put on my other equipment. That wouldn't do any good. Already broken.
What was time to end this little game?
Can I cut this? Thank you.
Yeah.
Where'd the other one go? Whoa, hey. Hey, don't do that. Let's keep going and confront him. Guys do a lot more damage than I thought they would. Oh, no wonder you had an orcish bow with dwarven arrows. That's why you were doing more damage than the others. Did I just hear a dog? Is too close to him for me to just go in there and attack. So many enemies in here. Your dog's empty. That's good. This place is a bit more difficult than I remember it being. you. Get out of my face. Why is that still there? I swear. I must be picking up more.
There's no need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything, honestly. Please, he'll have me killed.
Tell me first, then I'll decide.
All right, all right. It's Carlia. Her name is Carlia.
You see that name like I should know it.
Mercer never told you about her? Carlia is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus. Now she's after Mercer.
And you're helping her.
Help? No, no. Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please, you have to believe me.
Where is Carlia now?
I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began." Here, take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. And when you speak to Mercer, tell him I'm worth more to him alive. You needed to know more.
I'll keep quiet about your scam, but you owe me.
Now you're speaking my language. Tell you what, if you need any stolen goods fenced, you bring them to me. And I'll pay you good money for him. Consider me your new friend in the north.
I'm keeping the deed. Any objections?
Consider it a gift to ensure your silence. That thing seems to be bringing me nothing but trouble anyway. Carlia didn't even want it. She wanted to keep the sale a secret. I can see how well that went.
Why did Carlia purchase Golden Glow Estate?
I asked her the same thing, and she wouldn't come out and tell me. Now that I know who she is, I'd say she's trying to hit the Thieves Guild where it hurts.
How would that hurt the Thieves Guild? Or how would that hurt the Guild?
Maven Blackbriar needs Golden Glow's honey for her mead. She's been using the Guild to keep the estate under her thumb. If the owner cuts the Guild out of the picture, he's cutting Maven out of the picture, which she can't afford. If I was Maven, I'd blame the Guild for weakening and not being able to handle the place.
Which makes Maven lose faith in us.
Exactly. For the Guild to survive, they need Maven's support. Yep. This Carlia must have spent a lot of time and resources planning this.
Okay.
Now you won't forget to tell Mercer I cooperated.
Not sure I would consider it cooperating. The only reason you told me is because I killed everybody around you. So close. There we go. 9 gold, really? This one's gonna be tricky. I'm just going to assume that he's got no problem with me taking all of this stuff. Another expert chest, huh? Only 12 gold in that one. Ooh, that looks like something nice and valuable.
Oh.
Move it, Lydia. Debella statue. Like I said, I'm just assuming he's okay with me taking all this stuff, you know, because I could have killed him. So this is just kind of in place of his life sort of thing. Looks like that's it. That might be everything. Not everything of value, anyway.
You needed to know more.
I'm just gonna go ahead and steal all this. My smithing at? Is it up to 30 yet? I don't believe it. I don't believe I got it up to 30. Nope, it's at 29, so let's go to lock picking. Apprentice locks are much easier to pick, not really what I would like, but in order to get up to expert and master, I need to do that, so. I remember this. This is like the other entrance to the place, wasn't it? This goes like outside somewhere. Thought I could get up here, but I guess not. At least not without messing around and forcing my way up there, but I don't think there's anything up there anyway, is there? Doesn't look like it, nope. Yep. This is kind of the back door entrance to this place, I guess. Really, that put me over my limit. Now, where am I in relation to solitude? Probably not.
That's close enough.
Okay. I'll leave your boat alone for now. I'll come back later. I seem to remember having to go there for some quest at some point anyway, so I'll just leave it for now. Up a new potion ingredient from that spiky grass, I think. Yeah, there's the solitude thing. Am I on the other side of it, though? Now let's go back to the docks by Solitude, and I know there's a chest under those docks somewhere. Okay, yeah, this is the one entrance into the city. There's a chest under these docks somewhere. I think it was out here more. There's one here somewhere, but I can't find it still, even though I know it's here. Was it under the boat? No. there's one around. Unless that was one of the ones from that one mod I had, but I don't think so. Is there not a chest here? I know there was a chest here in my game. I know there was. I'll look once more. That's not the one I'm thinking of, is it? No. Oh well. Head back into solitude because I do want to check something. There should be shadow marks on nearly all the houses here somewhere. I looked it up last night because I knew there were some in the town somewhere, but I couldn't remember where, and apparently they're on nearly every house in the city, so I was just missing them. Because I do want to point them out, I want to show them. Because they are a thing, they're not just, that book isn't just there, those are actually a thing. That's not one of them, that symbol up there.
You help me. You help people, right? That, who? Please, take pity on an old...
What do you need?
My master has abandoned me. Abandoned his people. And nothing I say can change his mind. Now he refuses to even see me. He says I interrupt his vacation. It's been so many years. Won't you please help?
How can I find your master?
Last I saw him, he was visiting a friend in the Blue Palace. But no one as mundane as the Jarl. No, no. Such people are below him. No, he went into the forbidden wing of the palace to speak with an old friend. Said it had been ages since they had last had tea. Oh, and you'll need the hip bone. It's very important. No entering Pelagius' wing without that.
What? Why don't you leave your master?
Oh, you just don't understand. Without him, I am not free. Without him, I am doomed. All of his empire shall fall into chaos. All right, then.
Okay. But yeah, there should be a shadow mark on this house somewhere.
Pine Moon Cave is down to the southwest, but it ain't fit for exploring. There are stories. Vampire, some say.
somewhere on this house. Whose house is this? Jawa's house. Was this the one that had the... No. Okay. Let me look quick. I remember seeing these marks. They should not be this hard to find. I just don't remember where I saw them before. But I do know they're around. This is Proud Spire Manor. Not seeing one anywhere. I should be seeing one somewhere. Sorry about this, it's just bothering me. This is something I want to find because I know they exist. I've seen them. Use that mod because then they basically glow and it makes it too easy to find them then. I don't want it to be really easy to find them, but I want to be able to find them. Okay, well, I can check the one that I know should be there. The one that I most definitely remember reading about. I don't want to go that way, I want to go this way. Because it's the Winking Skeever, which is where I found... What's his face? There's supposed to be a... The fence shadow mark right... next to where he was sitting. So let's check that, maybe. And if that one's not showing up, then maybe it's just an issue with the graphics or something. I don't know. Supposed to be one here. weird. I know I saw them on
they
these places.
Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
I know I've seen them around. Maybe they just don't show up yet, I don't know. There's supposed to be one up here by this blacksmith somewhere. I'm not seeing them, so I don't know what's going on. I mean, there's one that's very obvious. It's the button that you use to go into the Thieves Guild. That's one of them. That's a symbol, but there should be others around all over the place, basically. Anyway. Head to Whiterun real quick. Whiterun should have some in it too, but I didn't see any while I was here. But then again, I wasn't looking real hard either.
Yes?
This house, this one's supposed to have
maybe some other time I will
the empty symbol somewhere around here.
Crystals crying. Ooh, maybe trepanning. Come to Olava for a reading, did you? Sorry, Papa.
This house is supposed to have the empty symbol on it somewhere. Really? This one should have the empty symbol somewhere as well. But like I said, I'm not seeing them, so maybe they just don't show up yet, or maybe it's just an issue with my graphics or something, I don't know. This should have the danger symbol on it somewhere, this place. Sorry, I know this is kind of just... I'm not doing anything, but this is just bothering me that I'm not seeing them when I know I should be. This one's supposed to have a symbol somewhere. This one should as well. Ooh. This one should have the danger symbol I remember reading. But again, not seeing them anywhere. There should be the danger symbol on the Hall of the Dead here. They're not like on the door, they're on like the steps nearby or on a barrel nearby or these wooden posts or something like that. Like they might be on this frame or up on this or something like that. But for whatever reason, I'm not seeing them. This should have danger on it somewhere. Supposed to be covered partly by the lilac thing, so that would be like right here somewhere. And again, I'm not seeing one, so maybe, like I said, maybe they're just not showing up right now, because this is the guard barracks, yeah. That's just weird though. They should be around somewhere. Well, anyway.
Hey, watch it.
That's it for this episode. I'll figure it out in another time. I might just end up downloading that mod. That would probably be my easier option. But that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.